play?
Yeah, we have to play.
That's a specific.
You can just buy rap hoop players.
It's just saying, like, you're playing the rap hoop because it's got Grog in it.
Yeah, we have
so that, I mean, no, that's what defines it, right?
Like, yeah, something in the grid.
But you can rap hoop stuff that
I'm still working out. The structure, like how introduction of different particles and like different oxides within the clay itself, like how they affect
the way. Sand, groggy clay has sand in it, and sand, like silica, only melts at like 7,000 degrees, or no, 1,700 degrees, which is way higher than any kiln goes. So it's not contracting and expanding, so that's what makes crack.
Oh my god!
Yeah, so like if you, so it makes things like with whole, like heat shock doesn't affect it as much because like it's like the particles in the clay aren't like gonna exist, they're not expanding and contracting.
And when you get something like porcelain, porcelain is like without any of it.
Yeah.
And that's why it's really good. Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I want to be able to pull it out.